Reintegra presents We Are Reintegra. We are a company with a new and innovative proposal for recycling in Mexico. Concerned about the environment and generating new work sources. Problematic. In Mexico, about 7 million PET bottles are discarded per year. That is, 21.3 million per day, of which only 20% is recycled. This 20% of recycled PET will be exported to China and later transformed into new items of high additional value, which will return to Mexico to be offered in the market with prices up to 400% higher than their initial cost. Direct affectations. Pollution to our natural ecosystems. Increase of polluting gases damaging the ozone layer, causing what we know as greenhouse effect. Increase and spread of pests, which has as a consequence damage to health and social welfare. What is our proposal? Reduce, reuse, and recycle. What is Reintegra? It is an holistic project consisting of the development and operation of a recycling plant with the capacity to process more than 1,000 tons per month, with which up to 5 million clothes can be manufactured, such as high-quality recycled polyester shirts, t-shirts, and trousers. How will we do it? Using the polyester yarn obtained from the plant transformation for up to 50% of the manufactured shirts, and for the other 50%, we will use national producers' cotton yarn. With Reintegra, we will achieve one of our main goals, giving work to a large number of local companies. Ecological impact. Reduce pollution rates affecting our ecosystems. Reduce the spread of diseases. Better and greater use of non-renewable resources through recycling. We will contribute to reduce the emission of harmful gases. Social impact. We will create more than 1,000 direct jobs, about 1,500 indirect jobs. We will offer high-paying jobs, seeking the welfare of our employees and their families. We will promote sustainable growth for the region. This transformable plant will produce up to 5 million garments, such as shirts, pants and t-shirts, at very competitive prices and high quality under international standards. Due to the use of plastic waste recycled resources, the cost of raw materials is low, and thanks to the use of environmentally friendly technologies, we will produce high-quality economic products at an excellent price. The useful life of the project is 30 years, thanks to the implementation of an internal technology development center and a reinvestment plan for the implementation of new cutting-edge technologies.